Police are looking for the woman who held up a Chartway credit union on Portsmouth Boulevard. It's in the Chesapeake Center next to Chesapeake Square Mall. Now, here is a pretty clear image of the suspect. We're told she had a gun, but no one was hurt. If you recognize her, call police.